लेक्चर नंबर 10, लेट अस स्टडी द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ द कॉम्प्लेक्स आयंस। द पॉइंट नंबर 1, सेंट्रल मेटल आयन जो है दैट इज यूजुअली अ ट्रांजिशन मेटल। ओके, नाउ व्हाई इज इट अ ट्रांजिशन मेटल? वो ट्रांजिशन मेटल है बिकॉज एज यू नो द ट्रांजिशन मेटल्स हैव गॉट वेरिएबल ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट्स। ओके, नेक्स्ट, वेरिएबल ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट्स क्यों है? बिकॉज देयर एनर्जी लेवल्स आर इनकम्प्लीट। They next point they have got a very high charge to the radius ratio, मतलब they have got a small ionic size and a high charge. समझे? Small ionic size and a high charge. That is, they have a large charge to the radius ratio. Next point, they have the suitable orbitals of the appropriate energy to accommodate the electrons which are donated by the ligands. Okay, so since the transition metals na, they satisfy all the requirements and hence they form more number of the stable complex than the normal elements. In general, the transition metal ions, they are less stable, form the more stable complex ions. Thus, cobalt 3+ less stable hai, but it is very stable in the complexes like CO, NH3+6. When it is forming a coordination compound at that time. That is regarding point number 1. Now, the next point, once an ion forms a complex ion, it loses its individual properties and then it acquires the properties of the complex ion. Matlab kya? Ki when the ferrous ion, matlab Fe2+ ion, when it forms a complex like K4FeCN6, it will lose its individual properties. It will not give any test for Fe2+ ions. Thus, Fe2+ ions will not produce a precipitate as FeOH twice when on addition of NaOH. But the solution of potassium ferrocyanide will give a brown precipitate of copper ferrocyanide. Matlab, when it is reacted with CuSO4, so it will give a brown precipitate of Cu2FeCN6. That is what it means. It will not give the properties of Fe2+ ions. That is point number 2. Now, we proceed with the next point. That is point number 3. A complex ion retains its identity in the solution, though it may not undergo slight dissociation. The degree of dissociation depends on the strength of the bond. Strength kaun se bond pe? Metal and the ligands, uske bond ke strength mein. That means what? See, if you take a complex, like for example, FeCN6 complex liya, so it is a very stable complex. Very stable complex matlab kya? Ki the degree of dissociation is very less. It is slight. So because it is a stable complex. Samjha? Next. Now, when I say example of CuSCN4 2-, it is a stable, it is a less stable complex. Why is it a less stable complex? Because वो डिसोसिएट होता है, द डिग्री ऑफ डिसोसिएशन इज मोर। दैट इज रिगार्डिंग द थर्ड पॉइंट। द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, द चार्ज, द नेट चार्ज ऑफ अ कॉम्प्लेक्स आयंस इज द अल्जेब्रिक सम ऑफ द चार्जेस ऑफ इट्स कंस्टिट्यूएंट आयंस। मतलब क्या? आई हैव गिवन एग्जांपल ओवर देयर, इफ इट इज FeCN6 4-, तो उसके ऊपर चार्ज कितना रहेगा? इट हैज गॉट अ नेट चार्ज ऑफ -4। व्हाई -4? इट इज x is equal to 2, that is 2 minus 6 is equal to minus 4, that how it is minus 4. And now, similarly, it is CoCl2, the next example, it comes to be plus 1. Why is it plus 1? Because ammonia is a neutral complex, right? Neutral ligand. So, it is x. Cobalt pe charge, okay, it is Cl2, hai na? So, minus 2, minus 2 is equal to plus 1. So, it is equal to minus 2, aap hai gaya. So, it will be plus 1. Samjha? So this is how you can find the net charge on the complex. The next and the important point too, a chelate complex is more stable than a complex which is similar but non-chelated. What does it mean? Chelate, matlab En twice, say the example which I've given, Zn En twice, En twice, matlab iska coordination number 4 hai. सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल Zn NH3 4 टाइम्स, दोनों का कोऑर्डिनेशन नंबर 4 है. बट देन इफ द क्वेश्चन कम्स आउट ऑफ द टू विच इज मोर स्टेबल, द फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल इज मोर स्टेबल. व्हाई इज इट स्टेबल? बिकॉज इट इज फॉर्मिंग अ चिलेट, इथिलीन डायमाइन, इट इज कॉम्प्लेक्स स्ट्रक्चर है ना ज्यादा करके, सो इट इज मोर स्टेबल, दैट इज वॉट इट मीन्स. सो ऑल दिस आर द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ द कॉम्प्लेक्स आयन्स. ओके.